Now he's back to playing his Xbox again. Nothing exciting no more.